Whenever I spot a bait bowl of fish forming, I just have to rush over and see it. There's this incredible sense of wondrous excitement, because you never know who's gonna show up for the dance. I've seen sea lions and seals, salmon and whales, all arriving for the feast. Sometimes when you bob around long enough, the fish take refuge beside your boat and transport you into a National Geographic photograph. I'm not sure if it was the swirling mass of shining herring, the sheer frenzy of the seagulls above, or the graceful underwater flight of the rhinoceros auklets, but in a flash of compulsion, I just had to join in the excitement. Even if the water was 47 degrees.
Oh my God. She is amazing.
Ha ha ha!